Well, this is day two now of our walk. Rachel's now pitched a tent. It goes 30 feet that way, she can't see. This is, she says I snore in the night. I just don't believe it, it's just terrible. Just show you what it's like in a little tent. Around here, you can see that. But we're absolutely knackered, both of us, absolutely buggered. See what I'm like tomorrow night on day three. Day three of our trek across Hadrian's Wall. This morning we started off at a Roman bridge in Chalford, and then we went on to Chester's, which is a mile up the road, and then after that it was an 8 mile, supposed 8 mile trek to Hampstead's. I ended out more like 14 or 15. Very long, tough day. But just over the hill there we saw Sycamore Gap, which was quite a good sight to see. Unfortunately the light was fading at that point. And then rather than camp, we've actually diverted to the nearest youth hostel because we're both like knackered. Both our feet are killing in agony. Rachel's have got one or two blisters. That's where we also went to see Elysium as well today. That was quite interesting in the fields.